Before watching this video, please go to my video description or the I button to go to my Twitch. I'll be streaming there, not every day, but mostly like days. It's gonna be random, but please go there if you want to see me live stream, and if you want to meet me in VR chat, go ahead. I'm gonna be waiting on you. And now, enjoy the video. Bye bye.
Hello everybody, I'm Nicole. You're probably watching this on Monster of Truth channel, but I started my own channel called Nicole Taylor Channel. On the video description, you will see the channel. Please go there and subscribe. I'll be making a lot of videos there, and maybe Monster of Truth will be there.
Give out 50 of these or I'm fired. I'm sorry for wasting your time, really. But thank you. Oh, you actually want to know more about it, huh? Well, it's a small little bunny girl cafe. We serve all kinds of sweets and sandwiches and tea. I kind of like the ice cream sundaes. But if I'm honest, sir, I really hate working there. Huh? You're asking why I even work there if I don't like it? Well, sir, you see, it's a long story. Well, let's just say my parents kicked me out and I live with my sister. My sister has a job at the cafe, so I decided I would follow her. I applied for the job, got it, and well, I realized I'm way too shy. I can't even serve yet without just running away. But you see, I really need the money. So, they started me off with something else, handing out flyers for the promotion. And well, I'm doing terrible at it too. I might as well go back and just accept my fate of getting fired. Maybe I can work somewhere else. I know this is probably the easiest solution for me, but I haven't even finished high school yet. Well, I'm flattered, sir, that you think I have potential. At least I know someone does. You know, it's very strange. I was expecting to run away as soon as I handed that flyer to you, but for some reason I feel comfortable talking to you. Like we've been friends for a long time. You go to the... I'm sorry, sir, but I don't think I'll be at the cafe by the time you go. I'll be long since fired. Huh? Oh, no, sir. That would be cheating. I can't let you take all or half the flyers. That wouldn't be fair. Now, on the streets, I'm treated like dirt. But I believe it still can be done. Oh, of course you're curious about that. Everyone always is when I tell them. But I trust you enough, so I guess I can tell you why my parents kicked me out. It's a pretty stupid reason. Well, there's two really big reasons. One, I guess I was super lazy, played video games all the time, and I just wasn't very proactive, I suppose. And my parents absolutely despised that. And a second reason was terrible rumors were started at school about me. it wasn't true at all. But yet my parents believed every word. So they kicked me out and basically disowned me. My sister believed every word, though. Oh, it's really not all that interesting. Just another casual tale of tragedy, I suppose. It happens more often than you think. Oh, I do suppose I forgot to give you that little bit of information. Well, sir, my name is Violet. I'm 18 years old and a senior in high school. And may I have the pleasure of knowing who you are? Your name suits you well. It's perfect. I see. I didn't really expect that type of occupation from you. You seem more like a construction guy or something. nothing. It's just, you seem strong. Well, I guess you can take that as a compliment. I mean well by it. And, sorry I'm very awkward. I actually haven't talked to someone like this in a long time. But, thank you. I'm very glad I ran into you. Hey. If by some chance I don't get fired, I would like you to come to the cafe sometime so I can see you. It would be really nice. Oh, of course we have reservations. The number should be on the flyer. You want my number as well? Well, I suppose that would help some. And you can request me if you'd like. Just ask for Violet. And let's hope I'm there. Again, I'm so glad that somebody has hope in me. You and my sister make my world a little brighter. Maybe when you come visit, you can see my sister as well. I'm sure you love her. She's so sweet. Way sweeter than me. I know I'm shy, but I can be kinda rude sometimes. Especially when I'm upset. No, my sister is totally different from me. She's so calm and so mature. No wonder my parents love her so much. She actually makes them proud. Oh, let me see your flyer real quick. You asked for my number, right? Well, you can have it. Yeah, I do trust you. I know you mean well. And don't give it to anyone else. I am still shy after all. But they can just call the cafe if they need anything. Man, look at me. Another reason why I hate this job is because I hate the outfits. I'm so not used to this. You think I look cute? Stop, I know that's a lie. Well, thank you. I was really expecting others to make fun of me, but so far I haven't heard anything. Now, I'm not the youngest one working there. But it still feels a little bit weird. Now, I'll make sure all these flyers are gone, so we can meet each other at the cafe. See you around. I promise.
Thank you.